Dear students of Creekwood High School, as anyone with a half-decent data plan already knows, a recent post on this very website declared that I was gay. The delivery left something to be desired, but the message is true. I am gay. For a long time, I was killing myself to hide that fact. I had all these reasons. It was unfair that only gay people had to come out. I was sick of change, but the truth is, I was just scared.
Come on, Garrett, let's go.
At first, I thought it was just a gay thing, but then I realized no matter what, announcing who you are to the world is pretty terrifying, because what if the world doesn't like you? So I did whatever I could to keep my secret. I hurt the best, most important people, and I want them to know that I'm sorry. I am done being scared. I'm done living in a world where I don't get to be who I am. I deserve a great love story. Disclaimer, this is about to get romantic as F, so anyone adverse to gratuitous feelings, kindly click over to the BuzzFeed quiz or resume the porn you paused to read this.
Did you even use the letter?
This guy that I love once wrote that he felt like he was stuck on a Ferris wheel. On top of the world one minute, at rock bottom the next. That's how I feel now. I couldn't ask for more amazing friends, more understanding family, but it would all be so much better if I had someone to share it with. So Blue, I might not know your name or what you look like, but I know who you are. I know you're funny and thoughtful, that you choose your words carefully and that they're always perfect. And I know that you've been pretending for so long it's hard to believe you can stop. I get it. Like I told you at the very beginning, I'm just like you.
What's up?
So Blue, after the play, Friday at 10, you know where I'll be. No pressure for you to show up, but I hope you do. Because you deserve a great love story too. Love, Simon.